of explain. Sorry, gotta get the audio here.
Thank you.
tripping. By the way, for you people watching at home, that last goal was by Corbin Van Leeuwen, a great kid from a great family and a great city. Vernal. I love Vernal. I love the rink. I love the people. We love coming out there. We love dinosaurs. We love oil. Love everything that there is to be in Vernal. On a serious note, for anyone I may have offended, you should come sit behind me at a Grizzlies game. It's a good time, and I'm really sarcastic. I really meant no harm. I appreciate you guys watching and coming to our tournament. Oh.
first hit.
Well, no, you didn't mess me up. I think there was a tile in front of the game. Might have missed your goal. You're kidding me. Now you're gonna get a phone call. Can't win today. I just can't win. Let me tell you, I can't win. I just can't win. You got my comments. I can't win, all right. I just can't win, all right. Well, on to the second.
You don't have the first?
I got the audio. Is it blocked by a tile? Is it blocked by a tile? Quentin Morrill. You know what? I think I had a pile up. We're good now. We're square now. It's what you get for free these days, you know? All right, we're back. It's terrible. As I mentioned before, and this time you could actually see him, a great kid who has probably never deserved any penalty ever called on him, ever. Okay, his mom even says it's going a little too far. All right, we're good. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Got any shout outs to West Point?
West Point.
Yeah, that's where Nash Morgan's playing.
Yeah. Olsen, I remember Olsen too. Another fine young man. Another fine young man. This is not blocked by a tile, not muted. He's having bad luck.
Thank you.
Coming up here to Ogden. That's a penalty for roughing. Is that roughing? Oh, they're calling hooking. Thank you. Let me guess who you're talking about. Do that. All right. What do you say?
Thank you.
Billy's coming. Interference call.